Holy Bible, Second Book of Samuel, Chapter 6, Verse 20. Then David came back to give a blessing to his family, and Michal, Saul's daughter, came out to him and said, "How full of glory was the king of Israel today, who let himself be seen and covered by his servant girls like a foolish person and covering himself without shame."